you're watching the match between Yakshas and Yodhas. देखते हैं ये मैच कौन जीतता है, लेकिन उससे पहले देखेंगे कि नाइफ राउंड कौन जीतता है.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is Jireen, and with me is P2. How's it going, bro?
It's all going fine. Looking forward to the match. Thank you, Jireen. And we are watching the match between Yakshas and Yodhas. So far, Yakshas beating pretty. They're sitting on top right now, currently with 6 points. Looking forward to the two games they have played, Trail Cricket and Tekken. So a lot depends for the Yodhas on this match. If they have to stay alive in the league, or what do you call it, the competition right now, and regarding today's day, they have to win this match. And Yakshas have started the match on a good note, and knife round jeet liya unhone. What do you think, Jareen?
Knife round se jeetne ki ummeed kaafi lag rahi hai aapko. But mera manna hai ki is waqt ye game kaafi jo hai इक्वल रहेगा, क्योंकि जो दोनों प्लेयर्स हैं वो दोनों टीम के प्लेयर्स हैं वो काफ़ी एक दूसरे के साथ पहले खेल चुके हैं, और उन दोनों के पास जो एक्सपीरियंस है इतने सालों का वो काफ़ी बेहतर होगा. दोनों टीम्स ने इतने सालों से अपने खेला है, लाइक एज एन इंडिविजुअल प्लेयर इतने सालों से खेल रहे हैं, काफ़ी अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस है दोनों टीम्स के पास.
और ये पहले राउंड की शुरुआत होते हुए स्कडूश इन गेम लीडर हैं यक्षस के लिए, और योधास के इन गेम लीडर हैं उनके कैप्टन वस. एंड मैं मिड पे एंट्री करने की कोशिश करते हुए योधास, बट इम्पेल ने रिजला को मार गिराया है, इम्पेल ने वस को ही मार गिराया है, इम्पेल ने फिक्शन को ही मार गिराया. 3 kills बाय इम्पेल, दैट इज अ गुड परफॉर्मेंस बाय इम्पेल आउट. एंड रिकॉल मार्शल टेक्स ऑन पेक्सर, एंड जस्ट द फॉर्मेलिटीज लेफ्ट राइट नाउ, एंड मार्केल विल बी टेकन डाउन शॉर्टली आई गेस बिकॉज ही इज बीन get out by all the players. And recall match takes on Markel also. Good start for Yakshas in the first round. Yakshas taking the first round, and Yodhas just surrendering meekly out there.
Well, Impel did a very nice job by just holding that posi and knocking one by one down over there. It was really an awesome game over there. While meanwhile on the T's, like, they have your upgrade pistols and armor, so they are actually going for a buy. For a semi-buy, and that nade would give a huge damage. Skadoosh would now has to face the whole team over here. They're rushing towards Ali. Skadoosh picks down one and will do much, but Rizla picks down two with the tech mine, giving one a headshot and erasing the players on the map. Mintri comes in and also go for one frag. It's a 3v3 situation. Well, the players are on SMG and
C4 has been dropped in a very tricky position, and Friction goes and collects the C4. Friction chupke se C4 le liya hai. इन्हें कोई और स्पॉट नहीं हुए हैं, बट रिकॉइल हैज टेकन ऑन पेक्सा. इट्स अ 2v3 सिनेरियो, एंड दैट वाज अ गुड शॉट बाय मार्कलन आउट देयर ऑन रिकॉइल मास्टर. 2v2 सीन राइट नाउ. फ्रिक्शन हैज बीन टेकन ऑन बाय रिवॉल्ट. ऑल डिपेंड्स ऑन मार्कलन, ही हैज टू स्टेप अप.
स्टिल हैज एन M4 टू डू द जॉब, बट विल ही बी एबल टू पुल आउट द रैबिट फ्रॉम द मैजिशियंस हैट, बट नो कैन डू मच. मार्कलन गोस डाउन बाय मंत्री टेकिंग अप,
And Mark Allen couldn't take his form from the last game. He was a
MVP for the last
game. He was MVP for the last game. He was a star. And not a good start for the Yodhas in the CSGO match. They have to win this to stay alive in the competition. Otherwise, they are out and dusted for the day. Let's see whether they can make a comeback. They have not opted for a buy right now. Well, they're going eco, they're taking their niche. Yeah.
The last one they had actually purchased that was a nice decision. But if they had ecoed that round and would have gone for the same gameplay that they did over there, they would have like more cash now. But Skadoosh missing the unzoom shot on PeXXeR. PeXXeR with the AWP picks up Impale. That AWP snatch was amazing.
That was quite a silly play from Skadoosh out over there. He should have just waited. But PeXXeR takes down Recall Master as well. So 3 kills. 4 kills for PeXXeR.
PeXXeR
just hammering them right now. Left, right and center. The only guy remaining is Mantri. And that was not a good play by Skadoosh. Rushing in an eco round and marking Ali from the front. When you know that the Yodhas are eco this round and they just have the pistols and they would be coming out all guns blazing. This
it's
is what normal.
Only Rizla who doesn't has like an M4 now. Like all the players have like just snatched the weapons from others' bodies.
It's like kisi ka nuksan aur kisi ka fayda. And they don't have to buy this round, Yodhas, because they have taken all the guns from the Yakshas. The Yakshas have just donated. You can call it charity. That was not a good decision by Skadoosh being the in-game leader. He should have expected that the T's would be coming rushing banana because that is a normal default call. If you're eco, just rush B.
That's a small lane to just fight. Like it's like a small alley. There's no like, a huge place like where the players have to like show some like next level of skill. It's like a small place. You just rush in and the players are just in front.
And it was quite amusing also, he didn't use his Molly or any nades and Markelon takes on Impale as we are speaking and Revolt takes on Markelon. A good trade-off there.
Yep.
And
there.
You look, coming back to the alley, it's a small narrow lane. You have to Molly or you have to smoke, you have to block the vision because if you don't buy it, the person with the greater aim wins the round. It's like you hit or you miss and if you miss, and that's what Skadoosh did. He missed the first shot and he took a lot of damage from the grenade. And Yodhas won that round.
Well, Revolt is like very low on HP. This coffin can be his coffin soon. But the C4 is still dropped. Admit, they are just looking for the players. They're actually trying to read the game where the players are and like where they can move. So they have just kept the C4 at a safe location. So they will move whichever area is clear for them.
Again, they're just lurking around Banana right now and was just lurking around mid.
But the CTs are very passive in this situation. They're not moving much. They're just holding the posies. They're waiting for the entries of the T's. And looking at the situation, they're going to make an entry towards A.
No one is marking mid, so they have no info on mid. Big
one. Rizla picks down Skadoosh. Skadoosh down. This is a 3v4 situation. The T's have made an entry to the box. And PeXXeR picks up Recall Master. It's a 4v2 situation. They should go for a save. That should be my call.
They should save their guns because the site has been secured. There are four guys standing with guns and heavy armor. And only Rizla has a utility left. That is the Molotov. They would be playing it safe this round because they don't have much economy to play within the next round. They abhi wo ja nahi sakte, fight nahi le sakte because agar wo fight leke mar jate hain to unhe agle do round bhi eco aana padega.
Even if you look at the economy. Yeah, even if you look at the city's economy, like they don't have much to do because they will have, I think so they should actually go for a one more eco apart from this round.
They have to go for an eco in the next round because the amount of money they are holding, they can't even buy an assault rifle with the armor. So they should be going eco this round without buying
like amount for farmers.
Yeah, but they should be only Mantri has the amount for farmers and Revolt, but Revolt had saved. But they should be going in just with a small pistol and try to drop as many guns of the Yodhas as possible and use the same strategy as the Yodhas use. Drop their guns, take their guns, save it and come back for the next round. Recall Master pushing Ali. He had was on his radar, but yeah. It was a decent damage given. Skadoosh just firing a bullet in on mid, and Mantri takes down PeXXeR.
Yeah, the current situation is 4v4, that's equal for both of the teams. Well, Revolt meanwhile falling back at the city spawn. The C4 again has been kept on the safest posi that is possible for them, and they would look for a clear entry. Oh, and a backstab coming in, but missing the shot. That was Rizla picks him up.
Quite a cheeky play from Impale. It almost pulled off. It almost paid off, that move, but he couldn't get the kill. He fired 6 bullets, but he couldn't get the kill.
Oh, this can be crucial. Skadoosh moving slowly and Rizla missing the shot. He got the Skadoosh with the second kill as well. A spam to the headshot and Friction taking out 2 kills, instantly making out the plate. And the wipe out for the CTs has been here.
And Yodhas taking the lead for the first time in the match with 3-2. That was a good round from Skadoosh. He made amends for the round he had made a mockery of, which gave Yodhas a good amount of confidence and a morale booster round, you can call it.
Yeah.
If you pick an eco round, nothing makes your confidence higher than it. What do you say? If you win eco, then your confidence increases so much that you begin to trust your aims. And Skadoosh with his... but surrendering meekly again to PeXXeR. The kind of shot he's taking, the kind of pose he's marking is not up to the mark. And he needs to play it safe. Being the in-game leader, he needs to lead from the front. Unhe lead karna hoga team se. Agar wo pehle mare jayenge, to it's not a good sign for the team. And PeXXeR makes an entry slowly towards the banana side, flashing the constructions. But Impale, that was a good shot from Impale.
But they thought the location, the site is clear, but they were playing. Players holding the poses properly, with, like very passively. Yeah, and they have made a call for fallback.
They're just falling.
They might be
back.
Thinking of a rotation, that a rotation would have come from bomb side A, but there's no rotation from the city side.
But there's a good play from Yodhas. They are playing as a team. They are not trying to fake it, what normally people do. Normally.
Look at Mantri. Mantri is at a very, very nice position. Mantri might get few frags over here, trying to take down. Oh my god, but he couldn't do much, and Friction being the monster for these guys, like he picked.
Mantri was seating so easily, like he's sitting in Delhi right now, yeah. He had taken a very, he should have hided behind the wall, which is in the pit. But he opted for an open posy, and he was spotted easily, and he couldn't get the first kill.
The decision had been made from the city side, both the players would be now making an entry to the bomb side. And Friction picks up Impale, it's a 1v3 situation for Recoil Master. Okay, so he's going for a save. He is low on HP, but he still has that armor to work with. A nice decision made by Recoil Master to save, but how many rounds are they going to save? It's like 3 in a row.
But it's better save than sorry.
Yeah.
So Recoil Master would be saving for this round, and what I think the strategy would be that Recoil Master would be marking the alley alone. But no, he doesn't get the opportunity to do so. Friction. It just comes and bangs, it hurts. It's like, doka fodla re. And
currently, we can see that the CTs have gone for an eco. The economy has been destroyed very badly. So if they lose like more 3 rounds in a row, like 2 rounds in a row, they would get the round bonus.
And not much to choose from both the teams. Both are playing as per their strategy, and Mantri gets a kill on PeXXeR. They rush mid, and Revolt also takes down PeXXeR. So a slight advantage for the CTs, Yakshas,
out
over here, and Impale rushing over to the alternate mid, going to the tea house. This is called the tea house. And he's just making his mark.
For a backstab, but they have already picked the picked up the C4 and moving towards bomb side B.
There's someone waiting for and Skadoosh is waiting with open arms.
He is low on HP. He just needs a bullet to die. Just one bullet that crosses him. And Friction would go down. Skadoosh. The C4 has gone down. Skadoosh picks up Friction, and Rizla being the monster here. Picks up two guys.
Will Skadoosh be able to pull a headshot? No, he doesn't. Rizla takes down 3.
But gives up a decent damage. Man.
Yeah, Rizla is on song. The Sardarji is on song.
This line's on fire, he already has 3 kills on his name. It's a 1v1 situation, both the players are really low on HP. This can be anyone's round. Well, Rizla is already just peeking. And he gets a quad kill by picking 1-3.
And he has taken down Impale, one of the legends of the game, you can call it.
Yes.
Playing CS Counter-Strike professionally from the past
many years.
Because I don't know the exact number of years. So it would be many years, and Rizla takes down, and Rizla is also quite a veteran in the scene, a well-known name in the CSGO circuit. in India, and Recoil Master with his off, finally, let's see whether he can get a kill. There's no one at T base to pick from.
Recoil just hitting, and he can. Yes, he does pulls out Rizla from the round, deleting him from the server.
No, he's not been deleted from the server. I'm sure he'll fight back. He wouldn't like being taken down in like 20-30 seconds. Yaar, ek 20 second bhi khelne nahi diya.
Gone in 20 seconds.
Main to bas ghar se bahar nikal raha tha aur maar diya mujhe.
And काफी passive gameplay दोनों teams की तरफ से इस वक्त.
And Markel on upper house में mark कर रहे mid to left. He's just waiting for an entry or someone to just flash him. But there are two people waiting for him.
But his vision has been blocked. Should play aggressive, like a little bit aggressive. Compared to what they are playing now. Every round they are just passive, like all the round they are just holding and the T's are pushing towards them and they are dying.
And Markelon, I guess he should just trust his game.
He like needs a pop flash to enter.
He doesn't need a pop flash. The way he enters the site without any invitation.
See, that's what I mean. He needs a pop flash to enter and he goes down easily by 1-3.
I think Markelon is not playing his natural game right now. His natural game is just aggressive, very rushes on the face of his opponents. And he's not doing that. And that is why his game is not clicking. He should go for it. But Mantri with a good headshot on PeXXeR there. Was the captain remaining on the Yodhas side. Let's see whether he can pull this round off. Two people marking A site right now, and he gets the kill.
Mantri.
No, he doesn't get the kill, and he's still looking around in the balcony. He gets a kill on Mantri finally. But he couldn't take down Impel, and Impel takes him down. So 5 rounds for Yodhas and 3 rounds for Yakshas. Markelon has bought an AK.
Are you looking for the sniper for the team? So sniper for the team would be Rizla or Friction.
But what I feel personally is playing Inferno, that you don't require an AWP on the T side in Inferno. You
just need it for just like the mid fights and at the alley. That's it. Like there's no like a huge
because the house side is so close range that you don't get a secure shot.
You need like a good flick shot too.
And I
get someone down.
It's high time. I feel Markelon should let loose his shift button and just start rushing on his teammate. Fiction gets a kill on Impale, and 3v5 scenario. And Yodhas favorites to win this round too. And let's see what if Revolt can do some chamatkar out over here. Can he take down? But there's no. There are two people, but he makes a mockery of the bullet. Just makes a rangoli out over there. And Diwali has passed, my friend. But he manages to do some damage on Rizla. But PeXXeR takes down Recoil Master, and only two, Revolt and Skadoosh remaining for the Yakshas side.
Well, PeXXeR was looking just at the perfect posey, but Revolt didn't move that much. It was just like a small click, and he would have like gone.
I have a gut feeling that Revolt would be taking down three more people this round. I don't know, but this is a gut feeling coming out. But he has been spotted. Unke pair dikh gaye, and abhi puri body dikh chuki hai. Aur body, and he's been put to rest in peace. In the pit, so the pit being his graveyard, only Skadoosh, the IGL remaining on the Yakshas side right now. And as expected, Yodhas taking this round as well, and PeXXeR taking
the That jump shot by PeXXeR.
And Yodhas have upped their game from the first two rounds they played. The amount of confidence that the Eco round has put in them, the belief that they have got from the round, it's tremendous and it is showing in the game. They are winning rounds continuously. They have won 6 rounds, just losing one after giving a 2-2 love lead. And let's see what Yakshas will. Can Yakshas make a comeback? Because the amount of round Yodhas are pulling out in the T would be a very big headache for the Yakshas to get it back on the T side.
Oh, and the push from Skadoosh couldn't do much. He goes down. I thought he would have got like 2 kills by the CZ and Nade picks Revolt.
ये राउंड देख के बॉर्डर पिक्चर की याद आ गई वेदर इंडियन एंड पाकिस्तानी आर फेसिंग ईच अदर जो आ रहा है उसे मारे जा रहे इट वाज लाइक अ ओपन फाइट ऑफ अ फाइट क्लब टाइप ऑफ सीन हो गया जहां पी पीपल कमिंग इन फ्रॉम मिड यक्षक्स पीपल कमिंग इन मिड योदास पीपल कमिंग इन मिड
एंड दैट स्लैंग लैंग्वेज इज लाइक वो राड़ा करने को आ रहे
राड़ा करने जिसकी लगी उसकी छगी
T's are pushing. Sorry, the CTs are pushing from mid. Like there is a backstep coming in from them. But the players are going down one by one, and Impale does an impact to them. Picks up two guys from the T's. Well, PeXXeR picks Skadoosh and does go on low HP. Well, it's a clear sight for them. They can just go easily and plant. They don't need to
marking the banana. It's like घर का ताला खुला छोड़ दिया था. And they have taken over the
what's the limpy side.
That's quite this is not a good play from the Yodhas side. At least one guy should have marked the banana side. Because recapturing is always difficult.
Well, Impale just going crazy. He has already three frags on his name. He just needs two more to complete his race. But both the players have a rifle supplied with infliction picks on Mantri. It's a 2v2 situation that Impale has made an entry. He spots one. And Revolt will go down. It's all on Impale, but couldn't do much. He goes down by one. The players are raging on each other. That's a friendly rage. Oh my god, 8-3 the scoreline. Yodhas taking a huge lead on this first half. There's still more rounds to go. We'll see what happens next.
PeXXeR is... this is a good thing for Yodhas. PeXXeR upping his game at the right moment. PeXXeR aaj khade hoke unhe frags dila rahe, entry dila rahe. This is a good time.
Whoa, the damage, and he burns down there, roasting Skadoosh. He goes down.
And Yodhas will be one of the team to look forward in the tournaments because the kind
what
of...
What a shot by Marplon there. That was a flick shot. He was just flashed. That's a inhuman reaction.
This is what Marplon is made of. If he doesn't apply brakes, he will just come and get you anywhere, anytime.
If you remember, even Marplon had a start like in the previous game. It was a very slow start at the start. And then he came up with that pace.
I guess he's a slow starter. He requires some time to get the hand of all
he
things
had, like,
and
old engine like yeah. Dug,
dug, dug, dug, dug, chalu hoti hai. Fir jaise engine chalu hoti, fir wo rukti nahi hai. Gaadi mein brake nahi hai. It's a burning train. If you come in front, you're dead. And this is what I guess he had taken my comment seriously, and he's just rushing, and he takes down two. Rukna nahi hai, darna nahi hai. You can just go. You can just gun haath mein rakho aur aap maarte jao. And he will take down Skadoosh as well. This is what I
expect. PeXXeR took him down with the tag team coming in from PeXXeR. It's a
this is what is expected of Marplon Jerin. As we speak, I told you, if he rushes, there's no force in the world right now who can stop him if his game clicks. And this is what he's doing. He's just fearless. He's just running.
He's just going for it and couldn't do much, man. Like, recoil picked him up easily.
I guess he has just pulled out the shift button from his keyboard. Shift is a button, I'll tell you, which you can walk. And recoil master gets a kill on
Mars.
And PeXXeR getting the kill on recoil master. So a nice trade-off. I guess the ploy of playing Mantri has backfired on Yakshas. There were high hopes on Mantri.
No, but if you look at Mantri's gameplay, he is doing good.
But he is not able to get the frags. He's just getting the entry frags. The exit frags. He is not able to kill them when they are trying to rush or trying to capture a side. All the four frags out of six are the exit frags. And people and the Yodhas
players dabbing,
just teasing them, just adding insult to injury on the Yakshak side. Just demoralizing them. This is what gamers can do. They can demoralize you anytime, anywhere, any place. They just require a match and a tactical pause from the Yakshak side, just trying to recollect what's happening. Ye ho kya raha hai hamare
saath. Very late tactical pause, but
yeah, there's a quite late tactical pause. There are only two rounds remaining, and Yodhas have pulled out 10 rounds. 10 rounds kafi hote hain CT mein, team hai, my bad. On the Inferno side, because ye CT side map bola jata hai ise, ki ye counter terrorist ka map hota hai, because it's easy to mark the poses. Quite a late tactical pause, but nevertheless, better late than never. And a small pep talk would be given by the in-game leader, I guess.
What was going wrong? How to fix this? Like,
not our day, but just keep trying. We can take this to the last round. It's not lost until it's all.
Yeah, Yakshas already they have like 6 points for the two games earlier that happened this morning, which was Tekken 7 in real cricket.
But if they play with that strategy, I guess it would backfire for them because they shouldn't give
it. Strategy.
Give it up right now. They shouldn't think that they already have 6 points. That would give them some overconfidence. They should treat it as this is the first game, and everything depends on this. And Marplon takes on Skadoosh, being the entry fragger. Jahan aap board lagaoge ki trespassers is prosecuted, Marplon wahan pehle ghusenge. Aise player hai ye.
He's very aggressive.
Let's see what happens.
Malmantri is on a posy, but that's very risky. If Rizla enters and spots his head, he will pop his head off. Well, it's a crossfire for Rizla. If he enters, he's dead.
Like Mantri, it's not a crossfire, but impaled with a good headshot on PeXXeR.
Yeah, the C4 has gone down at mid. The rotations have been made from the CT side. The players are coming, and one by one, the T's are going down, as well as the CT's. The 3-on-3 situation, and they have left the C4 alone, and they have the
They are just repeating what they just did, because they Yodhas have a tendency to leave the B side open, and this is what they have done. And Revolt with his SMG, he wouldn't be able to hold much longer in the front of the AK, and Markelong takes down Revolt, and Yodhas shouldn't have left the B side open. They have done it dusri baar kiya unhone ye match mein, aur they are paying the price for it. Three guys on the Yodhas side and only two guys remaining on the Yakshas side. It's Impale and Recoil Master, but Impale has been taken down. Recoil Master, all hopes on him. Will he be able to stand up for his team and be the hero? But no, I guess no.
Well, he just needed one bullet to get that guy down.
Like, he was just going to buy some insulin, I guess.
If he had taken Marklon in this round, like, he would have gone for the challenge, like for the clutch.
And there you go.
11-3.
Markelon, being the fourth highest fragger, has reached on top in no time. It's like in the blink of the eye, this guy can change the course of the match.
This guy doesn't take stairs.
He doesn't take a lift. And bache kuch paiso ke saath Yakshas apni guns buy kar rahe hai. SMG recoil ke paas hai M4 and Mantri and Impala. They never had the opportunity or the luxury, you can call it, to go full guns throttle. You hardly have seen recoil opping, so their strategy hasn't worked. Their lack of in-game communication, they don't know which round to buy or which round to go eco, and eco bhi jaate to bhi usme pistol aur gun khareed lete hain. Yeah. Markelon is waiting, he's eager ki kudu ki ni. But he plays it safe, he mollies pit. Koi to bahar aayega, usse lag raha hai. But he has mollied at the right side and he has flashed it and he will be going in. No, he changes his mind at the last moment. Markelon was like...
Again, the C4 is again a B. There's no one to take care of on side B. There's no one to enter the
ball. So this is quite... what you call as quite thoughtless or brainless from the Yakshas. Sorry to using the word, but this is quite brainless from the Yakshas right now, leaving the B side open for the third consecutive time and paying the price for it. And they are giving a free entry to the Yodhas, but Wuzz and PeXXeR, the Bhatia brothers, bye, ne khatam kar diya. And
points, like they love 3 points. Like, first they won, they killed at 3 points, and like Creel kicked 3 points, and they said like, let's go with the CSGO will only score like the 3 rounds, like 3 points.
Ek bar galti karta hai to theek hai, samjha ja sakta hai. Second time kiya, chalo samajh lete hai, lekin ek hi galti 3 baar,
ye I don't want to say about like the third time.
This is quite quite immature play, you can call it, from the Yakshas side. Matlab unhone ek
lack this of would be like a lack of coordination.
Lack of coordination, nahi bol sakte. It's called lack of info. Or, matlab agar do jan aapke A side pe zinda hai, to aapko wo side chhodni nahi hai. Bhale udhar baad aa jaye, tsunami aa jaye. Until and unless one of them is dead, you cannot leave a site open. Aap apna ghar chhod ke dusre ka ghar surakshit kar rahe ho. That is quite brainless, I guess.
Well, I agree with you on that point. And the next round starts. The next half starts. And this would be amazing if the Yodhas win the first pistol round. They would be surely taking this map for them.
But to make it just exciting, Yakshas need to get the first round, other it will be all virtually all over for them, because dunya ka usool hai, sansar ka niyam hai, jo pehle round leta hai wo teen round leke jata hai.
But if Yodhas win the first pistol round, I'm damn sure that the Yakshas would go for
such is the terror infused in the mind of Yakshas by the Yodhas, that they are walking right from the T-base. Itne dare hue hain ki wo T-base se walk karke aa rahe, they are not giving any input.
They don't want their game to be read, and like Wuzz has just spotted them, but Impale takes him down with a headshot. It's a one-man advantage for the T's. The rotations have been made from the bomb side B, and the second one would go down as well. Impale being a monster, picks one by one. The players are going down easily. The Ucypher will go down. 3v3 situation made easily. A friction. Picks two guys with a nice headshot, but Mantri making a trade over there. Impel with the third frag
and Mark
as
Elon.
Well. And Mantri closing that round with a headshot. Marklon goes down.
And Marklon couldn't pull it off. Yes. And something at last to cheer for the Yakshak side. Kafi time baad, sadiyon ke baad ek round nikala hai unhone. It's like after ages and ages they have taken their one round, and it should give them some kind of confidence. Like they are still alive in the match. It's not lost yet.
Well, they Abhi just won the first two rounds they won, and after five rounds they just won one round. It took like so much time for them. They're actually not just reading the game properly. The opponent's strategy, they're not reading it properly.
I guess they have been confused because Yodhas are playing as a team. They are not faking it. The players look faking ka itna acha aadat lag gaya ki unhe pata hai ki ye ek jan yahan hai to ek jan yahan hi rahega. They assume first half, they pre-assume that aise hi hota hai.
Kya lag raha hai? What's going to happen?
Ye niyam hai. But this is not. Yodhas have caught them off guard and they are
one-sided. Lag raha hai.
They are making an entry as a team.
Inferno map pick.
No one going for a fake.
More favorable for
not even a one guy going for a fake.
That's like an instant move by Prithvi. Like just saw the molly and like
they took city side, but they have just put up three rounds.
And Mantri trying to enter the lead.
Kafi kam rehta
hai. But he really takes down. Yes, he takes down PeXXeR. Good start for the round for the Yakshas.
I think this round, the third round comes, the second round, Eco round is basically jab haar jaate ho,
I guess Yodhas ne abhi strategy mein apni logi achhi jaati hai because second
round so you can't buy the like secondary spot, weapons and aapke rifles rehte hai
right. Second time continuously they have entered mid to left by smoking mid to right,
so wahan pe unhone ye third bar kar banana bhi kiye kehte hain inferno mein. वहाँ पे रश करके उन्होंने जिस तरीके से बैक टू बैक स्वॉप के दो राउंड निकाले,
which
is really commendable, and वहाँ पे I think turning
twice in a row.
I would totally agree with you, Amar. That was a round
for someone to come and greet them.
But it's a nice message, ka, like to economic work with. Basis pe, without buying guns, like they B base rush kiya. PeXXeR ne akele kisi char players ko mara.
Huge advantage for them.
Three of them
just
with
a small range fight.
Three players ko akele mara. Overall, he won that game, won that round.
Giving you more damage compared to
PeXXeR. Started the momentum for them.
PeXXeR gets a clear on Skadoosh.
Winning what? 12 rounds after that.
Pick up the SMG.
So I would say Yodhas have got control of the game.
And let's see whether Yakshas would be doing something.
So second half ka pistol round hai. It will be very important for the Yakshas. Yakshas to win it,
will they
and
be
that
entering
could
left,
mean that we could
using the same strategy
a comeback
which has made them win two rounds.
So let's go
change
back
karenge,
into the
action left
and see if the Yakshas can
make a strategy lete hain Yakshas ke round mein. I guess the strategy is one and the same. They are, no, yeah, no, yes, yes, no, no, yes, they are waiting at the okay. T-slope. They are still okay. Not decided yet where to go. They are trying to...
following them, like yes, yes,
yes, yes.
Well, Marklon was a wrong peek from
yeah.
Marklon. Like,
tried to be cheeky and a little bit greedy out over there. Sound aaya to pahunch gaye wahan. Bhai kaun hai? Bolne. But he couldn't last
it's
long.
It's like he just
really
peek
long.
Out of that window. Hai. Kya hua, bhai saab? Like,
he just kaun hai? Kaun hai?
And he just picks you up.
And he all just said a hi.
What up? Say hello to my little friend.
That was quite a good shot from Skadoosh on Rizla.
Well, just we are looking at
shaking him up from top to bottom.
Well, yeah, there's a comeback from the Yakshas. They are playing really well, like quite passive. Like both the players are actually making a rotation from the alley and moving towards the bomb site. And was okay, so they might be playing like a crossfire setup. One would go from the house and one would peek it from mid. That would be
and
the plan for them.
Majorly, they're trying to capture the A site or the house site. And that would have been.
And was being aggressive, but yeah, Impel picks him around with a nice headshot. PeXXeR, the lone guy left for his team. It's a 1v5 situation. He only has a USP that won't work for him, and Mantri would pick him down.
Only Rajnikant would have pulled that round off. With
one bullet, five,
one bullet.
Like all five are dead.
Yeah. It's like he can do anything. And Yodhas should have known or would have known by now that. Yakshas sirf house side pe hi aayenge.
Please tell the viewers what an economy
left
round
aayenge, ek do molly karenge, nade karenge, but they would be playing on the house side. So I guess they would be marking the posy easy or they have changed the strategy. They are pushing from the banana. Three guys are pushing from the banana, just trying to backstab them.
Impressive performance.
Very impressive.
But no.
Let's read it.
The third guy was only for the support. He just helped them to secure the site.
And what an impressive performance by Mokalon again out here. Last game mein bhi unho top fragger reh chuke the. Wo jab Sher Dils ke saamne khel rahe the. And aaj same cheez, 18 frag.
18 frag in one half.
In one half. He's leading his score. He's leading the scoreboard for Team Yodhas. And good backup by PeXXeR for him out here.
Exactly. He's in deep trouble right now, I guess, because all the smoke and flash are coming.
He goes down.
Last game,
he
was out firing with 18 frag. It's going to be interesting, and I'm so excited because the Yodhas are still the best of the overall score. But with this performance, we have a chance of seeing a face-off with Dota, because if they win this, it's 5 points for them. It's 6-5. Dota, we go down.
They're still looking around mid. The B side is open. It's all up for grabs.
Exactly. But Yakshas are so determined to enter the house side that they wouldn't be opting
for the banana side, because
उनके लिए friction and such a close pose, friction will just pick one guy and impale will make an instant trade over there.
And it was a pretty good surprise for friction. It's like smoke khula aur teen jan samne aa gaye.
And
Yakshas making a comeback out over here, unlike as expected or not expected. They're making a comeback, and Yodhas wouldn't be liking it right now, because yeah, Yakshas have won 7 rounds till now, and there's a difference of only 5 rounds left. Yodhas only have a lead of 5 rounds, and they are eco this. They are going eco this round, and this round will be also be going to Yakshas. 99%
can be seen from the city side, and the all 5 rifles from the team. Like, if they just like push rush into a side, because they should now have like a game read, like that the opponents are on an eco, because they have destroyed their economy, and Mantri would pick Riz Mokalon meanwhile with a headshot. And they should, coming back to the topic, they should like actually read that they are on an eco, because they have destroyed their economy. So if I was on the Yakshas side, I would have like rushed freely to any bomb side, because I know like they are on an eco, and it would be difficult for them to fight back with, like compared to a pistol with an AK.
5 guys still left on the Yakshas side compared to the Yodhas side. They only 3 left with the pistols, but Rizla taking some bullet on his back. It's like this Zar has been taken down.
Trapped from both the sides. Like,
aage kua peeche mere khai. Jao main kahan. And the friction, the lone survivor. And let's see whether he managed to drop some guns on the Yakshas side, because Yakshas are have a good momentum right now. They have won 4 rounds on a trot, and Yodhas are still yet to open their account on the CT side.
How funny is the situation? Revolt is just looking at the alley, and like the player is just standing behind him.
Yeah, it's like it's a time for Bharat Mila. Will it happen or won't? Let's see. Friction. Aage se right. Aage se right.
Aage se right. Turn. Revolt, if he falls back, come on.
But both are so engrossed in their own thoughts and marking their poses that aage peeche nahi dekh rahe hain. And Yodhas ko abhi to pata chal jana chahiye ki Yakshas sirf house hi aa rahe hain.
Unhe ghar,
they are homesick, and they want to just capture the house side. They can leave the B side open, or just they should leave the B side open, or teen jan B se rush kare, ya to B pe sirf passive khilaye, sirf ek hi jan khilaye, apna A side strong kare, house side strong kare. And they have taken a timeout, and I feel they have got a hand of the strategy of the Yakshas. Unhe malum pad gaya ki bhai hame bewakoof bana rahe, ye bhi aane wale nahi hai. They are playing just a single site map right now. To ye house aayenge, hum char jan house pe rehte hain, and we will just play the B side on recapture. B is easy to recapture as compared to the house side, because house
there
side
are many angles to capture from. Like, you just have like from in B side, there is this alley, like a small,
there's just a small passage where jiski lagi goli pehle वो सिकंदर, और जिसकी नहीं लगी, he is dead. No bandar, he is dead. And compared to
just
the
to
A,
rhyme it with
A, compared to the A side, it's quite a huge site, and there are many places to hide. There's a graveyard, there's a pit, small house, chota ghar, bada ghar, sab ghar, ye ghar, wo ghar, ghar hi ghar hai.
Tera ghar, ye mera ghar.
And Mokalon with his op, let's see whether he can drop first blood. And one of the CTs have rushed, but he hasn't taken down by impale. And Mokalon misses the shot. No, he punted up on
the second one.
Man. I'm back. Mokalon playing it too greedy out over here. He misses the shot. He should go back to his drawing board right now.
Like, Skadoosh is falling back because he saw it from Akron. Like, he, this guy can be aggressive. So, nice decision made by Skadoosh to just fall back.
Just played safe. He has an AWP. He doesn't have a machine gun. He shouldn't behave like Sunny Deol right now.
Well, no players do by negative or something. It's every time it's AK or somewhere else. Like, even AUG is like very rare.
AUG is August, man. Kuch bhi bol raha tu.
It's like in like any 30 rounds, it's just like one guy who picks up this it for one round. That's it. Or it's like a mistake by like you go for an op and like you just misclick and you have that weapon now.
This is a very important round in the scenario of the game because the one who takes this round will take a huge amount of confidence into the next round because if Yodhas lose this round, it would be very tough for them to make
they
a
have,
comeback
they
because
would go on an eco
Yaksha is going all out on the banana destroyed. Side finally.
Well, it's a 4v4 situation. The bomb has been already made an entrance in the bomb side. Wuzz picks up one. Wuzz picks up two with a headshot. It's a 2v4 situation. Instantly made. Friction getting recoil master down.
And the captain stands at the right moment. This is what captain. Captain leading the away the way right over here. Wuzz getting the three pins out over there. And captain leading from the front for the Yodha side. Such an important round. And come at the situation, come at the man.
What a nice like they had to win this one, like a nice pause. An instant pause from the Yakshas. Instant pause from the Yakshas.
That's a good strategy from the Yakshas. Just a small prep talk. Ek hi round haare. Ab tak ek hi round haare. So don't get bogged down. Ek hi round haare. We have more rounds to play. Hum ye kar sakte hain.
8 more rounds to go. If it's a tie, then it will go for an OT.
First time they tried to enter the banana side and they were taken down. Luck. I feel house is their go-to strategy. Ghar hi chalte. Subah ka bula ghar hai, sham ko ghar hai. To usse bula nahi kehte.
But yeah, a nice strategy. Like the call for the tactical pause instant by losing like just one round was good. Like now it's actually like playing mind games with the Yodhas. Like they were thinking like what? Like instantly after they lost one round and they are taking a tactical
and
pause. Like
the
what's
pause
coming
was
for take, us?
And the pause was taken by Impale.
Yeah.
This is what experience brings in. You cannot buy experience. That is what experience brings in. He knew he had to do something. And Skadoosh, he let Skadoosh be the IGL and just take a backseat and guide the boys from the back. And he stood at the right time. But Mark Elon would be taken down by Recall Master. That was not a necessary shot to be taken by Mark Elon without using any flash or any utilities. But Recall Master takes him down. Recall Master needs to up his game. Being one of the upcoming players in the CSGO circuit, not much has been seen of him yet in the Ucypher thing.
But was like the spray through the smoke was nice. Like he did manage to like give a huge damage to Mantri and Recall Master through the smoke. They were just trying to fight like at alley and the bullets were raining on them. That was nice. And Rizla just holding like a passive posey, like someone to enter from the house. Like look at Rizla and PeXXeR. Like a crossfire, like properly made. And Skadoosh, he didn't get flashed. The pop flash didn't work for him. And Rizla goes down, like a wrong pop flash, like the mistake had to be punished. Well, Impel making the entry to the bomb side. The C4 has already made the entry to the bomb side. Was meanwhile was picks down two and will go down here, but no, he is on low HP. A 2v3 situation.
He has called for takes many bullets on his chest. Let's see whether he can pull this round off. Second round continuously, where he is leading from the front. He got two. He's already got two kills. And Impel has been taken down from Bash. But Skadoosh takes on Friction. It all depends on Wuzz. Comes down to the captain right now. Let's see whether he can stand up and win this round. Wuzz is marking small house, not spotting anybody. There's one guy has a house in the upper house and one guy is marking side. And what was Mantri doing there? He's going for the diffuse straight away. Will the house guy be able to mark him? 3, 2, 1. Can he know?
And
no, he's going to put it out there.
Look at Skadoosh.
I thought he just Skadoosh.
Oh, he just stood up there and like he just come.
That almost had it. It's like haathon se nikal gaya unke round. He almost
that
had it.
That was so close.
Standing alone on 14 HP is not a simple thing to do, but he managed to bring it down to the wire and was opping. He's like, "Abhi koi kuch nahi kar raha, mujhe sab kuch karna padega."
My turn. It's...
And he's taking the op, and the rest all people are eco out there. So he's trying to get, he would be trying to get as many as kills possible. 6000 invest kiya hai, to kam se kam 3 jan ko to marna banta hi hai. And Recoil Master, I don't know what he's thinking right now, because it's not going well for him right now. And PeXXeR trying to support his brother out there. Bhai tu shot le, main hu.
Tu tension mat le, tera bhai
ka hai piche.
Well, was the spot one and H-Town Revolt would go for the second one, but the player has already escaped from the posy. And currently, like, we can just see like few upgrade pistols from the city side. This can not go well. If the orb goes down, the whole economy goes down, like, there won't be a proper round for like next one or two rounds.
I think Revolt is just playing for info right now. He's just going and surrendering meekly. It's like, haan bhai, aao. Aa bel mujhe maar. He's just not using any of his utilities, not even a flash, smoke. He's dying with all his utilities.
But Mark, that's not a good play from the Revolt flowers. There. Mark is sitting there on the flowers, like the tees.
Markelon has heard something, his ears
so
are...
it's a fake and the rotations are not being made. The CTs are playing well. Rizla picks down Skadoosh, snatching his AK, but instantly goes down by the SMG of Mantri. Was alone on the website.
That's a great shot from Wuzz. This is what makes you a great player. This is what makes you a captain, and Wuzz takes down.
Well, yeah, does get to take it on. He's picking up the players, not like them picking up the AWP. But Markelon would make an exchange here and would get the AWP for
what Wuzz. Do you call that shot?
Dude, oh my god, that shot, that flick shot was amazing by Wuzz.
This is what gamers live to see. They want to see that kind of a shot. That shot is not at all easy to hit. It's like you need to have the best reflexes in the game. And Wuzz is so confident that he's taking his AWP and he could run away right in the face of the opponent, like, chal nikal. And Impale takes on Markelon.
Said chal nikal, like Markelon goes out instantly with that headshot coming in from Impale. Impale just like piercing that bullet through his skull. That was nice. And Mantri is on an eco.
He just and has the Revolt pistol. Trying, I hope he doesn't behave like an observer what this time.
He's just waiting for a push to come in from the CT side. There's a nade which won't, like, you just...
Someone needs to go and tell him.
He is burning down slowly and slowly, and that's the barbecue over there. He just burned to his death. That's like a proper barbecue session for the CTs.
It's a proper barbecue session for me. He's like, "Main to kuch nahi ho raha hai, main jal ke mar jata hu." He's like, "Chulu par pani nahi hai, to main aag se mar jata hu."
That's like a little bit insult, but yeah, that's fine. Oh my god, the players are raging as well. And was missing the shot, but was going for an unzoom. But Rumors, Rizla picks up two, but instantly taken by Skadoosh. He has entered the.
Rizla gets two good kills, and it's a
2v2
quite
situation.
Even out situation right now. 2v2, Recoil Master and Friction. Recoil Master should.
Well, Molly has been there. What Molly would be like stopping PeXXeR from entering the site, and yes, the Molly is gone. Both the players are making the entry like together at the site, and yes, one by one they pick them up, and this is the last round for the Yodhas. They just need to win one more round. This would be 15-9. The scoreline stands over here. Yodhas just need one round.
Yodhas just one step away from the win. And unlike Yakshas were giving a quite tough fight till now. But some of the players not performing up to their expectations. Some of the players letting them down, surrendering meekly at crunch situations. Revolt there, not getting a hang of things, what's happening around him. He's just standing on a fire.
Well,
just imagine.
Look
he's,
good he's, for the
you're team. Not a Superman or a Batman, bro, to play with fire there.
It doesn't look good for the T's actually, because they are not on proper buy. They have like upgrade pistols and Galil. Galil is good weapon, but yeah, they are rushing towards mid, and Wuzz managed to pick down one guy. And
Revolt finally getting a kill. Revolt finally on the scoreboard killing Wuzz. 3v4 situation, and Mantri taken down, and just the formalities remain.
And And Yodhas go for the win. It's 16-9. That's my screen resolution. And they win it.
And Yodhas completing the format in the last round, people.
Out for this match. But nevertheless, good game coming in from both the teams. It's going to be 16-9, the score line. Well, Yodhas.